a community band is working right now to revive music in their schools.
Yeah, you know, band hasn't been offered in Oklahoma's Arkoma School District for 2 decades, but that could soon change. 43.9's Dane Maloney visited a summer music program that may cross over into classrooms this fall.
This brown building may not look like much, but inside, Michael Salina is trying to bring back a music program that went away from the Arkoma School District back in 1989.
Salina taught band in Arkoma schools decades ago. He's returned on a special mission.
I'm a good trumpet player, but I can't play a flute or a clarinet or anything else worth a darn. He can play them all.
Bobby Parker is a part of Arkoma's community band and wants to see band return to the classroom.
We're still working with the administration, of course. It's a large expense of any kind. We're doing everything right now at no cost to the school.
With the help of community donations, Salina and the community band are giving students the opportunity to learn an instrument free of charge.
Instead of just listening to it, dancing to it, they are the music. They're going to get to play it.
Jacob Parker is learning how to play the clarinet, and even though it's summer, Parker doesn't mind spending 2 days a week behind a music stand.
Well, part of it's Mr. Salina. He makes us laugh, and he makes it really fun to learn how to play the instruments.
By month's end, the group should know if band will be an official part of the school day. If not, they hope to offer it as an after-school program. Damon Maloney, 40.29 News.
Right now, the adult community band plays at Arkoma's football and basketball games.
And Salina says the junior high and high school students in the summer program will play in August at a football scrimmage. The elementary kids are scheduled to play later in the fall.